All right, here we are at the Roy Egg House, just sold for $50,000. Has no bathroom or running water or kitchen. It was owned by an artist named Roy Egg, and I think he painted eggs. You know, pictures on them. Anyways, this thing is sort of reminiscent of Grandma Moses's Checkered House. He also seems to have an egg down at the White House. All right.